4:28 a.m.
You should have something for us by then.
Yo, what is up, you guys? Blazing Dragon here today. Right now, me and Jorge are in Independence Pass. Hopefully, you guys can hear me well. There's a river down here. It's like really badass up here. Last video, we came up here to Independence Pass for Devil's Punch Bowl. That was pretty cool. It sucked that I didn't have my good camo this one right now. But yeah, I just want to start the vlog right now. It's going to be badass today. We're going to hike up like a mountain, and then there's like a little lake up there, a mountain behind. It's super cinematic. It kind of looks like Maroon Bells, but a little different. But yeah, I brought my drone. I brought my GoPro. I brought my camera. I brought my GoPro just in case I want to get in, but we doubt it's all cloudy and shit. Pretty cold too. So I just want to start the vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm gonna try to make it really cinematic and cool. Let's start the cinematic.
Do as you want, do as you please, do whatever will help you sleep. She called me up at the break of dawn. She said that she's gonna be okay. She calls as if there was nothing wrong. Okay, okay, okay.
Now up here, it was pretty cool. Hopefully you guys enjoyed all that cinematic. We flew the drone for some cinematic shots, and then there were kids, and next you know they all started like, oh shit, there's a drone. The drone is still at 50% battery, and I thought it was gonna waste it all. I got some really nice shots, and I'm trying to make some cool transitions. As if it worked, you guys would have seen it. Yeah, we're about to head back down because it's already one, like on point. So we have to head back to Carbondale before Jorge can go pick up his brother. All right, so we're now heading out. We're by like where I started the vlog, you know, with all that view. But I just wanted to say that there's some caves up there, and that I want to like record up there. Like next time, maybe like next time I don't work, I can come up here as long as like Jorge comes. Like, cause I don't like coming to this place alone, but if I have to get a video, I will. But it's some pretty cool caves. Like, leave a like. I'll show you guys a picture now. Leave a like if you guys want me to go there. Like, it looks pretty fucking badass. Like, it would make some badass cinematic shots. So leave a like if you guys want me to go there. But right now we're heading back. We have to go pick up Ivan. We have to go pick up Jorge's brother, Ivan. And yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, so I forgot to end the vlog. It is the next day. I actually got home and then I didn't do anything. We were gonna go play basketball, but we never did because it started raining. So I'm just gonna end it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed all the cinematic. It's a short video again, just like last one. It's probably gonna be like around this one. It's probably gonna be shorter than last time. But yeah, I might as well end it here. Go follow my social medias. I put down in the description. Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Consider subscribing, and see you guys next time.